All right, day three. This is our first lift day. What that means is we're picking up some heavier weights. We're doing a little bit lower reps. We're not doing big giant circuits, but we're doing what I call single, super, and triple sets. Each one of these workouts is of the same format. Each of the days, you're gonna start with one big heavy move. So for today, the emphasis is on our chest. We're gonna start with chest press. We're gonna do 5 sets of this. So you might wanna take the first 1 or 2 sets a little lighter, and then the last 3 really bump it up. Now, if you have a bench, we have a bench, so I use that for chest press, but if you don't, we have a ball. And worst case, you can also do this from the floor. I'm gonna demonstrate with a ball. I'm gonna go nice and heavy. Start with the dumbbells here, okay? Roll myself down, support my neck and shoulders, pop my booty up, and take a nice, strong chest press, okay? I don't usually clink them together. I like to keep my chest under tension and nice and controlled. When I finish all 8 to 10 sets, I drop them down, roll back up, and take a break. We aren't pairing this with anything. We're giving all our energy to this one movement. All right, so you just finished your heavy move, chest press, and now we're gonna go into our first triple set. So I'm gonna demonstrate all 3 moves back to back to back. First, we're starting with a shoulder press. Grab a medium to heavy weight. Standing is good, you can sit if you really want, but I like to move that core and just press till you get to 10. If you get to 10 and it still feels a little light, bump it up next time. Or if you don't have that many dumbbell choices, then do 12 reps. Like, just keep pushing till it really burns. But shoulder press, very simply, is right here. Okay, nice and controlled. All right, so you finish your reps there, and you're gonna go right into your chest flies, which we can also do with the stability ball. I'm gonna grab a lighter weight for these. Same position as the chest press we did. Roll down, support your neck and shoulders, arms up, stretch that chest, and use, I'll call it like armpit fat muscles, okay? It's gonna be right outside your armpit if you do this correctly. Stretch and flex. Okay, 10 reps here, tuck them in, and then we'll go into our third move, give our chest a rest while we work our core, and we're gonna do very simply 30 bicycle crunches. Get your shoulder up and twist. 30 times. Those 3 movements, back to back to back, take your breather, grab some water, do it again 4 times total. All right, second triple set of chest day, and we are gonna be doing front raises, lateral raises, and overhead tricep extension. So I have a set of dumbbells for the first 2 moves, a nice medium size, just a standing front raise, all 10 reps, and then you go into all 10 reps of lateral raise. I like to get a nice little pause at the top, really make sure my muscle's breaking down and I'm growing it, okay? So 10 and 10 of each, and the third and final move is an overhead tricep extension. Keep those elbows glued into your head, press all the way up, keep the elbows pointed towards the front wall. We don't want any of this one here, okay? Pull it all in and make this one nice and heavy, 10 reps total, and then you're done for the day after 4 sets. Hello!